The verdict is in. Dr. Kermit Gosnell is guilty of 3 counts of first-degree murder for the deaths of babies born alive in his abortion clinic in Philadelphia. Also, he was found guilty of involuntary manslaughter for the death of a woman who came to him for an abortion. 21 counts of aborting the unborn 24 weeks or older, that's the cutoff in Pennsylvania, and 211 counts of violation of informed consent. Now, whenever we discuss this case, we have to warn viewers that the details are gruesome. Gosnell ran a ghoulish abortion clinic for decades in Philadelphia until the feds raided it in 2010 on suspicion of prescription drug dealing. What they found inside, of course, was far, far worse. Bloody blankets, dirty surgical tools, bags holding aborted fetuses. Prosecutors gathered evidence that showed Gosnell snipped the spinal cords of infants during abortions he was performing. Joining me now from Philadelphia, CNN legal analyst Sunny Hostin. Sunny, welcome. You reported that the prosecutor was sobbing as the verdict was read. What was Gosnell's reaction?
You know, initially, he appeared not to have a reaction, Jake, and I actually stayed behind after the verdict came in and walked up to the well of the courtroom, and I did look at Dr. Gosnell, and he appeared, in my view, to be shocked. He was upset. He sort of let out a sigh and was shaking his head back and forth. Certainly, after the jury read his verdict, and as you just mentioned, it was an extensive verdict, he was, in my view, pretty shocked.
And, Sunny, this was a really graphic case, a lot of evidence that was very difficult to get through. How did that affect the jurors, do you think?
You know, I think that the jury knew what they were getting into. I mean, there was voir dire in this case, but I've seen some of the evidence in this case, some of the photographs that were part of the grand jury report, and I've seen a lot of gruesome things having been a federal prosecutor and covered many, many cases, and I can't unsee those pictures. And I would imagine that the jury had a tough time with it. This is one of the more gruesome cases that I've seen, and Jake, I'm not only a lawyer, I'm a mother, and seeing some of the photos of the babies, seeing some of the photos of the incisions on the back of their necks with their spinal cords snipped, it was tough. It was difficult, and if it was difficult for me, someone who's used to seeing these kinds of things, I can only imagine how difficult it may have been for the jury.